A supreme performance by Leeds, who just missed out on the league, beaten by 1 point by Derby County, but they won the cup, beating Arsenal 1-0. That was a remarkable match, wasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, seeing the lad at the end trying to kick somebody, I mean, John just said, they've probably been trying to do that for the last 10 minutes, you know, but they couldn't get near them.
Yeah.
If you like football, and you, well, I love football, and if you love football, you know, you actually wait for times like this when a team actually plays so well. Yeah. Unfortunately, if you're not a Leeds United supporter, it's hard to bear, but nevertheless, you know, it's tremendous skill, great players, just performing and enjoying it.
Well, let's look at the last 2 minutes of that game, because in fact I don't think Southampton touched the ball once. Johnny, let's talk about this, because it was set up, in fact Barry Davis I think said almost cruel. But you decided to do this, had you, obviously?
Well, I think, to be quite honest, it was out of boredom, because the match was over, and it was, really. And like, we're taking the mickey, but if you notice, we're taking it in a professional way. There's nobody sitting on the ball, messing around. We're actually doing it with good skill and good passing. And, you know, it's good to see this, or people who will watch this particular programme, because Leeds, as you know, didn't have a good reputation. They were known as the hard side, and which was true, and we did some things that we shouldn't have done, but we could also play football, and I think this shows that.
I suppose even if you're not a Leeds United supporter, you've got to appreciate this, Bobby.
No, it's terrific stuff. If I was a Leeds supporter, I would expect this. With so much on top of the match. I mean, it's happened. The first time I actually come across something like this was in Spain, and it was Di Stefano. Spain beat England, and Di Stefano and Gento, and they were knocking the ball. We were running around like this. It's terribly frustrating and embarrassing when you're a player.
I'm sure.
But I mean, your home crowd loved it. Leeds loved it, and they were just completely
on
top of it.
And as Johnny said, the terrific skills. Yeah.
Football is entertainment, you know. And what they are doing now, Leeds, is entertaining the crowd. It's hard luck on Southampton, but nevertheless, that's a fact.
Oh
line.
Yeah.
I
absolutely.
Think when you score 7 goals, you see, it buys you the right to do this in the last few minutes.
And exactly.
As I say, it was done in a professional way. It wasn't.
We're not unsportsmanlike.
Oh,
no. We are an entertainment, and you've got to entertain, and this was lovely for Leeds fans. But anybody that likes football must enjoy this.
Yeah, incredible stuff.
Yeah.
And you missed out on the league just by that 1 point, Johnny.
Yes, we got caught up in the fixture pile up the end of the season. We had to play on a Monday night after the cup final on a Saturday.
Oh.
Because I think it was Alf wanted the players in...
Very much, yeah. Later,
very much in Wednesday. But actually, I think there was a little bit of story to it, because I think Don had a reputation of not releasing the players.
That's right.
And I think Alf wasn't pleased about it. And Alf said, well, if you want your players... We wanted to play on the Wednesday after the cup final.
Yeah.
But Alf said, well, you can play on Wednesday, but you won't have your England players. I want them down in, I think it was Cardiff, for the home internationals in those days. So we had to play on the Monday night against Wolves.
This year won the cup, though.
Yeah, we won some.
What about signing the book, do you think...
Well,
very good idea.
Yeah, it wouldn't be the same if without Johnny Giles.
Oh,
in, so.
No.
Here we are, John. This is our book, which we're going to give to charity at the end of the series. And there's some really great names in there.
It's all about memories, these names, Bobby, aren't they?
Yeah.
Really?
If you do it in the corner there, we'll put a picture and we'll raise a lot of money with this, I hope.
Yes, indeed.
Good. But it's been great having you on the programme.
Pleasure.
Sorry to all you Southampton fans.
Of course, in fact, the two of you played together at Man United anyway, Bobby.
Well, I remember him when he was a little lad and he first turned up, yeah.
What was he like when he turned up?
He had an enormous appetite. That's what I remember. I don't know anybody else.
Did he?
Oh.
What, pasties and all kinds of things? Anything?
No. That's the first thing I remember about Johnny Giles. So, boy, that lad's got an appetite. But
I didn't grow very much on it, Bob, did I?
No,
you didn't, John. Yeah.
Always great fun, anyway.
Well, Johnny, thanks so much for joining. It's really been a great pleasure. Bobby, thanks very much indeed. Be sure to join Bobby and I next week. Until then, from all of us, goodbye.